we were considered by the state as a low-performing school. So we were searching out ways to incorporate STEM and help our students enjoy science. They need to be innovative in the way they approach learning. That's what a computer science curriculum affords the students of Frederick Douglass.
High five, high five.
Naturally, you always are going to have some pushback with anything that's new.
At first, when we heard about it, it was like, oh my God, oh my God. But once they showed us how it ran, and once we were able to do it, it was like, okay, this is fun.
When we first started, our test scores were in the 35 percentile. And I am happy to say that 4 years later, our students scored in the 90th percentile.
Gone are the days of just the pencil and paper learning. Change is inevitable.
They're not just learning how to code. They're not just learning how to use computers. They're also learning problem skills. They're learning teamwork. They're learning to collaborate, which is what everybody needs when they work in any job. This is not something that's difficult. Any teacher out there could teach computer science.
It all can start with one teacher, with one small school, with one community. You don't have to be rich. You just have to have that right mindset that you can do it. You too can be a champion.